Marvin Hutchison was born to Henry and Mary Hutchison on December 20th, 1892, in Lee County, Alabama. His father had a farm in Auburn, and since Marvin was the oldest son, he would have an important role working on the farm. He had 9 siblings, 2 brothers and 7 sisters. According to the 1910 U.S. Census, Marvin and his siblings could read and write, which was unique for farmers in that time period. Between 1910 and 1917, Marvin moved to Inslee, Alabama, near Birmingham, to work as a miner. It is not yet known why Marvin left the family farm in Auburn, but it is likely that Marvin took advantage of the growing numbers of jobs in the iron industry. On October 29, 1917, Marvin registered for the draft for the United States Army. On July 18, 1918, Marvin's unit, the 92nd Division, 366th Infantry, shipped out for Europe on the USS Covington after training at Camp Dodge, Iowa. Marvin's unit deployed to France to fight on the last day of the war when the armistice was signed. Marvin worked in the headquarters for his unit, perhaps due to his ability to read and write. The 92nd Division was named the Buffalo Soldiers and have the distinction of being the only African-American division to see combat in World War I under the command of African-American officers. Marvin was discharged on November 2, 1919 with the rank of private. Marvin returned to Birmingham after the war and married Molly Bell Brewster on January 10, 1921. He was 28 years old. Marvin and Molly had 9 children together and cared for their granddaughter. As a coal miner, his salary was $700 a year, according to the 1940 census. Marvin Hutchison died at the age of 57 on August 17, 1949, while living in Birmingham with his wife. He was buried in Auburn's Baptist Hill Cemetery, likely because he was born in Auburn and had family there. His wife Molly applied for a military headstone, which still stands in Baptist Hill. His grave can be found on the northeast area of the cemetery, underneath a large pine tree. Molly outlived her husband by 23 years and died on October 8, 1972, in Birmingham. While Marvin Hutchison might not be as well known as other crucial people in the history of Auburn, his story of hard work and dedication to his town, state, and country should be remembered and honored.